I think that the last word about democracy in China has not been said. There they say, democracy is the best political system in the world, but there is not only the Western interpretation of democracy, there are other possible interpretations. We consider that our history, our political culture, our degree of economic and social development, all this has to be taken into account about the way we move towards democracy, which again, our interpretation of democracy itself and the goal itself is not the same that you do. And we, the Chinese, we claim the right to decide when and how